Continuing the
So after
game.
both our internets have crashed, we have returned.
Yes, now what did this thing do?
It turned on the lights, and you know the door that was locked? Here, go forward.
This one?
Yeah, you can open that now.
Yeah.
There's actually hydrogen
Oh!
light there.
Don't
Go
mind me,
ahead.
fellas!
You could have just flamethrowered them. What are you doing? Tap, tap, tap. Yeah, tap. Now, sometimes they're gonna set on fire. I think you could just outrun them. Wait, Matt.
Go in drug testing lab, right? I got it.
No, don't do anything. Drug.
Manual mode engaged. Adjust amount of solution
No, please.
To match
No, please.
Why not? I want to do it.
Alright, then you do that. What you gotta do is the one on the left has
I
to
know,
have
I
the
know what
CL.
I'm doing. Know what I'm doing. That's for the wrong way. Okay. Oh, there you go. I'm making progress. We're making progress. That's it. Got it.
You did it?
I did it.
Nice! Nice job, Cheesecake.
I totally didn't just keep hitting buttons until it worked.
Alright, now go back to the cooling place. Because it's not cool enough.
Brr.
Brr. Está muy frío.
In progress.
Oh, yeah, you're gonna skip this cutscene right now. Nothing really cool. Also, by the way, if it's really cold, how does Leon carry it without getting a freeze burn?
It's cold inside?
He was just doused in liquid nitrogen. Don't want everything around it be cold considering.
Okay, so
that's
now
metal.
bring it back to this.
Yeah.
Control room, right?
Whatever, it's probably an east area of anything.
Dispensing solution now.
You did it. So doesn't that mean that all the plant zombies should be killed?
Why, are they not dead?
That did the trick.
Aww.
Warning. You have dispersed. A dangerous solution without.
Oh, we
did. Where? Is it in here?
Authorization. Your actions have been locked, and you may be subject to disciplinary.
What does disciplinary mean? Does that mean like firing squad?
That thing is still pulsing. Does that mean he's not dead?
He's probably not dead, but just don't. He's okay. He's an angel. Don't worry.
Oh no, disciplinary measures. Not that.
Are we just gonna be executed by a firing squad?
Yeah, they're gonna come down here.
What is that?
Oh no!
Jeez, you might wanna look at the window. Jeez, look at the window.
Oh no! Oh, circuit. What? Mm-hmm. No, I'm. I did not ask for this. Sorry. Eat that. Swallow. Bye bye. Got him. Okay, where am I running? Here? I mean, it's the only way I can go.
Oh yeah. Now would be the optimal time to use your flamethrower because there's IVs everywhere.
Got him. Oh, this way. Access computer. Okay, where am I going now? Middle room? It's funny because like every encounter with Mr. X past the police department isn't really as threatening because he doesn't chase you for that long. He only chases you for like one section, and then once you enter a door, he's just gone.
I do find that stupid, though.
And then, like, in the police station, like, he just chases you everywhere. Doesn't matter where you are, he's just gonna be there somewhere. While here, once you, basically, I guess once you make it to the lobby, then he's gone.
You're safe.
You're safe. No, it's not. Okay, gotta do this again. I don't know why, I like the sound of that for some reason.
Wait, inventory? Whoa. Oh yeah, it's... Can you restart the share play? The quality's kind of shit.
No.
Wait, is that William? I said we should get Rick.
Got eyes on the G-virus.
Is that? Oh, it's William. Bruh.
Dr. Birkin, you'll come along with us quietly.
You think I didn't know you were coming? This is my life's work. I'm not handing over anything.
We have our orders, Dr. Birkin. I'll ask you one more time. Stop! Hold your fire!
Ah, shit.
What happened to hold your fire?
What the fuck were you thinking? Our orders were to bring him in alive.
Well, he had a gun. It was scary.
Just rapid fire into him.
We'll just tell him.
We had to take him out.
We'll just tell him.
Roger that. Just the samples, then. Let's move.
This is basically the point of them.
Disinfecting! Can I get a nice suntan?
Yes. Yeah, can we just, like, can the walls just close in on me? Can you just have a really nice suntan?
Is the flamethrower useful for the boss at all?
No.
Is it another, like, hit the eyes and stuff?
You'll figure it out. Oh, what is that?
Where did we leave Ada behind again?
In the cable car.
That's can we one. Keep him, please?
Listen, somebody killed him with a knife, so... Huh.
That was easy.
That was easy.
Too easy.
Alright, now back to Ada.
It doesn't just, like, I'm gonna get smacked and then, like, it just...
Wouldn't it be like a level 5 virus?
Self-destruct! The facility is designed to self-destruct if someone accidentally removes.
Oh shit. Dude, didn't we just kill him?
Move. He's fine.
Yeah, he's kinda your husband, dude.
Like, water?
Water. No, I think it's acid.
Sorry, William. You left me no choice. Here.
Well, I mean... No boss fight, I guess.
That's it. Game's ended. We won.
Just roll credits.
Call this thing William. Why?
Well, well, as you can see...
It shouldn't have been like this. It's Umbrella's fault, this whole mess.
Your Umbrella.
Then we take down Umbrella.
You're telling me you weren't involved in this?
Yes. But we never meant for this to happen.
Oh, really?
Then tell me everything. Right from the start.
Vietnam flashbacks. Oh, he lived the shooting! What is that? Oh. Shit.
Yes, inject yourself with the super bioweapon that you made. See what happens.
Inject yourself with the G-virus, dude.
Oh God, William. What have you done?
Well, as you could see, he didn't hold his fire. We made the That's what happened.
We never intended
to spin it any way you want.
Oh, the eye's moving.
No!
No! Oh no! Oh no!
Oh, okay.
It's the only game to even
boss fight. Okay, your spine got broken in three different places.
You're legit paralyzed.
We can't let him get away.
He's legit paralyzed. She's legit paralyzed. How is she moving? How
Six
did you survive that fall?
I'm pretty sure, I think anyone can drive that ball.
Music.
All right, let's go. Oh, that's boring.
The music is great for this. All right, good luck, Cheesecake. By the way, so this will test your juking skills. By the way. Also, I'm gonna say this now. I'll tell you when the time comes. There's a bunch of pistol ammo everywhere. So
okay. Like, it wouldn't let me, for whatever reason, it wouldn't let me sprint.
Alright, there's one on his back. By the way, but there's pistol ammo and vent rays on the table.
Got it.
I just gave you those two vent rays as like a safety.
Oh, it gives me fuel anyway. Oh, shoot!
Hey, by the way, GC, when he does that, that's when you shoot it.
I know. Okay, I could have taken the shot pose.
He's like, go on the outskirts. You got like 80 pistol bullets.
Oh, wait.
He's down. Go ham! Go ham! Go ham! Alright, stage 2. He's at stage 2 right now. So just go get all the stuff from out here.
Stuff! Give me stuff! We're doing this now!
Oh, more maggot.
Oh well, that does not sound good.
25 handgun ammo. Look at the tire gun.
You missed. Oh shoot! I don't.
All right, this is where you want to met up. There's a med spray on the table to your right, though. Dude, I'd recommend you take it.
Don't lunge at me.
Not really a lunge.
Ha! Well, I don't take damage now. I ate a houseplant.
All at once, I am invincible. I am no longer immortal. I am Leon Kennedy. Leon Kennedy is. Jesus, like, go get the.
Where is the med spray? Oh, it's over there. Wait. Hold on.
There's holy hand grenade and pistol ammo.
Oh, it's over
like,
there.
All those tables over there, you know, like on the outskirts, there's like a bunch of pistol ammo and stuff. But like, that's where you get most of the ammo.
I missed. Let's go!
Get him! Alright, so go on the outskirts now. And get those pistols.
This way?
Yeah. Pistol ammo.
I don't like the sound of that.
Oh no, he's just gonna get
another 25 shots! Wow, the game really babies you with the pistol ammo.
Oh, don't worry, he's just gonna
Ha, what are you gonna do with that? Oh no. Oh.
By the way, GC, alright, now let's just focus the, okay, GC, look up more outskirts, you get like 80, so you're clearly missing something.
I don't wanna get that close.
You know, you could just, like, go ahead with the mag ammo now. He's dying, Cheesecake.
Not that and ham. Okay. Come here.
Thank God you have that reduced damage.
You missed. This is the first time where I'm actually using the triple burst.
It's only useful during. Okay, so GC, you wanna like.
Am I in the wall? I am. I'll use the med spray, hold on.
Thank God. No, don't use the med spray. Cheesecake! Med!
What? You said don't use the med spray.
I said, but you have another med, don't you?
Yeah, but I can use... This one gives me, like, reduced damage and...
Oh, yeah, alright, then use the med spray, I'm sorry.
And I still have the buff going from the last one.
sorry, I keep forgetting. Jeez, kid, you gotta understand, I'm an old senile man. See, you're good once you start tripping off that other wall. Like, then you're in the endgame. Okay, so he's kind of picking that up. You kind of want to, like, get the cover.
Get where?
That's not cover.
That's cover enough.
Oh, wow. That's kind of... See, unlike you, I didn't beat this boss on the first try. It took me, like, a few tries. Considering I didn't do... I mean, considering the fact you didn't get baby this entire... Oh, wait, hold on. More food eating ASMR.
Jesus. That looks bad.
It does look bad. She has like all of her ribs are broken. What do you mean feels bad?
Just tell me you'll destroy that G sample.
No, it's evidence. It's going to the FBI.
You trust that bitch?
What's that supposed to mean?
She's a mercenary. She's gonna sell it. G-Virus is gonna go to the highest bidder.
What the fuck, boy?
Oh, shit.
I hope you're right. But if the G-Virus gets into the wrong hands...
Cliche of died before she could tell us something pretty important.
Oh, just to refight it?
Yeah.
You told me that there's another save point later.
There is another save point.
Great, so why...
Oh yeah, by the way, cut that part out of the video.
Just thinking about you.
That makes two of us.
How did you get here How'd you get here without the wristband, exactly?
We make a good team.
With our hacking gun.
I'm gonna ask you something.
Sure.
Way's clear. You got it.
Oh, I got it.
Let me verify the G sample and we get the hell out of here.
Before we do that, I ran into Annette. She claims you're not FBI.
Oh, Leon. Why couldn't you just hand over the sample?
Oh, no! I realized. Do the Simp Chronicles end here?
I trust you. I didn't.
I really hoped it would end up like this.
The Simp Chronicles, no! Cheesecake.
Just shoot her and get it over with. I don't understand these scenes. Why can't you just shoot her? And just leave.
Hand over the sample, Leon. I don't want to hurt you.
Well, she doesn't have to if you just shoot her.
And you shoot me. But I don't think you can.
Simp!
Sam.
Bro.
You missed. Sam.
There should be a choice to like let her go or save her.
No one gets that sample now.
Oh wait, the sample fell. Just take it, that's gone.
Hold on. I think I can.
No, Leon, I don't think you can.
Forget it.
Shut up, I've got you.
It's not worth it.
Don't do this.
This is the one scene where we're quiet, like the one cuts it, we're actually quiet. Ah, shit.
Take care of yourself, Leon.
Simp.
And this is where... No! The Simp Chronicles, they're over!
This episode will now be called Simp Leon.
No, the Simp Chronicles. Leon Simp can Chronicles. No longer be a simp.
No!
So sad. Can we get... One like just one player for Simp Men. Simp Woman. They were simping for each other. Dude, don't just stand there, go! Is it Simp Girl Claire?
Claire!
Why is she here?
Claire! How did Claire get here without us knowing?
The whole place is coming down. Listen to me. You need to get out. Fast.
Yeah. There's a way out.
How did Claire exactly get down here without us noticing?
Where are you now?
And more importantly, why does she know how to get down here?
Leon?
Does she have a... I don't think she had a mercenary guiding her.
Forget about me. Just get out of here. Damn it.
Well, the music this part's really good.
Let's go.
No, other way.
Other way. Wait.
Those are the med spray back there. I never actually knew that. Really good music.
All right.
Wait, there was something there. Go back in there.
Another knife. I can.
We
don't need this anymore.
Wasteful. Oh, hey, look at that. Sick. Whoa, so advanced.
Let me out.
See, this is why you need to play for IVs. Just one path.
I don't need this. You can have
Pull
it.
Pull the hand grenade.
Flamethrower it.
Oh my god, that works.
Okay, this is getting out of hand. You can stop.
Flamethrower it! Get it! Get him! What a nerd! Even more meds! Do we upgrades?
I don't need these! You're right! You do get a lot of meds in this game!
But I told you! See, here's why you have such a surplus.
Even
told you to stockpile!
Even when we're like two miles underground, there's still just house.
Really?
A fucking joke.
I don't know, Leon. Is this a joke? Dude, this man will follow you through everything. Jesus Christ! You gonna actually make commentary, or am I just gonna have to play one?
No, I'm enjoying the music.
Up to us though. How?
You think I'll win this on my first try?
Well, if you're stupid, no. Maybe you're perceptive.
Well, you see, I am. Luckily for me, I am stupid.
See, this is the one boss that you're gonna go in blind. I'm not telling you anything. Good luck.
I know. I haven't seen anything about this boss, other than I know what he looks like. And
have
I've
you
heard
seen
the
my
music.
Boss guide. If you really need help, you can just look up my boss guide.
No, I've only seen your boss guide and the boss we just fought. Oh boy, more ammo.
Oh,
58. Okay.
Need two slots.
That's fine. Let's see. We don't need.
Just get rid of the knife and the flash grenades at this point.
Let's go.
I feel like that this is not a very authentic playthrough because I've already played the game twice.
I know, and you're helping me, but it's still fun.
It's still sort of. Oh my god, he's one big boy.
He became thick. There's no way we can beat him now.
There's a mod where it's just Mr. X, but he's in a speedo instead. It's called Beach Boy X.
Let's go.
Dude, imagine just getting, like, penetrated by him. That would just.
Already, okay.
Already off to a great start.
I hit that.
Okay, here's the tip. You don't really need to shoot that much.
Knock, knock, open up the door and spill. With the non-stop pop-up, stay still.
This is fine.
I don't
know,
you could
just run away from that.
Like,
oh, that was not very
convenient. Just almost comes in.
Oh,
by the way, you can human torch him. It's very funny. It's very fun.
Okay.
It makes it. saturation, especially with the high brightness and the share play. Should it be the saturation?
Then why did it run towards it? God, get debated. Oh crap. Knife? Get a hit off? Don't. I just want to reload. Oh, okay. All right, Mr. X, let's go.
Yes,
Human Torch for extra effect.
Yes.
Yeah. Oh, she's alive.
She lives. Oh, she's getting just look. Don't even
bye bye.
That cut him clean in half? How did they cut him clean in half? Jesus. Alright, now you got 4 minutes to escape. Good luck. Shoot him with a rocket. Could have just shot him at the feet. That would have been way easier.
No, well, I saw someone else do that, so that's what I did.
No, people actually shoot him at the feet. All the guys that I've seen is you shoot him at the
feet. I don't care.
Shit.
It worked.
What? Leon, just go. Who cares? On this train, I got it. Listen. See, the simple article is just a minute. So wait, how did I end up with it? I don't actually know that. That's
awesome. Probably dead.
So the sun was like setting, like it just, like, time out. The sun was just setting and it looked a lot darker outside. Now it's a lot brighter outside. What?
Oh.
My eyes.
Lola, get away from here. Go, Lola. Be gone.
Just hush so we can hear credit music.
Okay.
I can't believe I actually miss her.
Leon?
Hey.
Claire and Sherry.
We made it.
Just like I said we would.
Yeah.
And new DLC, Hentai!